Let's go to Chennai because bonuses are back in the IT sector, well, at least for employees at Cognizant. The company is set to do performance-linked bonuses to employees for the year ending in December. Let's go across to my colleague Chandra Ranganathan for all the details. Chandra, things looking good at Cognizant. What's the bonus payment like?
That's right, Sid. We don't know about the entire IT sector, but certainly very good times for employees of Cognizant. The company has said that it will give perhaps the highest bonuses in the industry this year as a result of its better than expected results. Now, announcements of bonuses at Cognizant comes in the backdrop of its third quarter results, which was announced last week, where it beat analyst expectations by a wide margin and also raised its full year guidance as it has been winning more deals, and it is definitely a sign of confidence. Now, for employees of Cognizant, the variable pay as a proportion of the overall pay could range anywhere between 10% at the junior level, and it could go up to 40%. So if Cognizant decides to give a 100% bonus because of its very good performance and because of the employees' performance, then these employees could certainly could look forward to some very good times. And the bonus payments at Cognizant usually happen in March. So that's when you can see all these employees celebrating big time.